Too many puppies with guns in their hands.